Let's chatter. Forward! Pause! Pull the lip! Your lip! Your lip!
Slow down.
Your lip! Your lip! Your lip! Your lip! Your lip! Rear! March! Lip! Your lip! Mark time! March! Lip! Your lip! Cadets! Halt! Lail! Fix! Present! Arms! Order! Arms! The cadet creed, sound off!
I am an Army JROTC cadet. I will always conduct myself to bring credit to my family, country, school, and world cadets. I am loyal and patriotic. I am the future of the United States of America. I do not lie, cheat, or steal. I will always be accountable for my actions and deeds. I will always practice leadership and courage.
Hold on.
I will work hard to improve my mind and strengthen my body. I will seek the mental leadership and stand prepared for all my conscience for my life. May God grant me strength on the road to freedom.
Well.
During National Veterans and Military Families Month, we salute the brave and dedicated patriots who have worn the uniform of the United States. And we celebrate the extraordinary military families who selfless service and sacrifice make our military the finest in the world. Our nation's veterans represent the best of America. Generation after generation, men and women have answered the call to defend our country and our freedom. Facing danger and uncertainty with uncommon courage, they make tremendous lives on their families for strength and support. Serving alongside our men and women in uniform as spouses, siblings, parents, and children who crucified relocations, extended training, and deployment because of their admirable devotion to our country and loved ones in uniform. President Ronald Reagan said, America's debt to those who will fight for her defense doesn't end the day. Our nation's veterans to this country and brave and loyal service. It is our moral and solemn obligation to demonstrate this 35th day of October in the order of our Lord 2018 and of the independence of the United States of America, the 243rd Constitution.